Hello viewers, welcome to my channel Lecture Solution. Today I will show one small topic of Excel alignment. Here you see I have written India on this cell D2. Now the direct alignment is here with various options. In this angle counter clockwise and angle clockwise and vertical text. The text down, and but if I want to more technically alignment option there, and I go to from Excel and there will be option aligning and shows this clock, this orientation clock. So use I can now it is minus 90 degree alignment, it is opposite of this text, so I can rotate it positive to 90 degree here. So you see the text is also rotated according to this. And if I want to make it horizontal, then it will go here. You see, yes, it is the horizontal. So you see here more alignment option is there, that is the clock of orientation. Then it can be of this degree, 15 degree, 25 degree, etc. And apply should be there. There will be apply option and it will be rotate 25 degrees. Yes, this is the option. And accordingly, you see this text is the bottom of the cell, alignment. So if I want to align this cell into center and top of this cell, then it should be. Specific yellow, it's also the governed alignment option here. This is alignment and this is a bottom option is selected, and the general horizontal is okay, it is general, but it is vertically bottom, right? So I should do it as center if I plug into the center position. This is the center position, and this is top. There are also top position here, you see. There is a position of top, center, bottom, justify and distributed. So you see top. Okay. This is the options. So this is a small application for you that how the alignment is carried out with this orientation option of alignment, and the horizontal and vertical alignment is here. You can see here. This is the center option. This is the bottom option again. I see. And here is also there are some center, right, justify. These are like this is the right corner of this cell. It will go to the right corner, but it remains in the bottom option of the bottom of this cell. Okay. Yes, it is the right of the horizontal line and bottom of this column. Alignment is just the vertical alignment is going to bottom cell. So this is the topic for you to help of alignment and orientation. Thanks for viewing this video. If it is valuable to you, please click on like button. Thank you.